Valve has officially unveiled the new Steam Machine, a compact gaming PC built for players who want full Steam power on the big screen. The system fits into a 6-inch cube and runs SteamOS version 3. Inside, it packs a semi-custom AMD Zen 4 processor with 6 cores and 12 threads, and a Zen 3 graphics unit with 28 compute units, offering smooth performance for 4K gaming at 60 frames per second. It comes in two storage options, 512GB or 2TB, both expandable through a microSD slot. You get 16GB of DDR5 memory, plus 8GB of dedicated video memory. Connectivity includes Wi-Fi 6E, Bluetooth 5.3, Gigabit Ethernet, and several USB ports including one USB-C. A built-in light strip lets you see system status or just add color. The Steam Machine is set to launch in early 2026, joining Valve's hardware lineup alongside Steam Controller, Steam Deck, and Steam Frame, all designed to make PC gaming simple, small, and ready for your living room. Follow Tech4Me on Twitter X, YouTube, and the web, for more technology, gaming, and science news.